Alright, so because I did. Alright, the last video I have replaced it, okay. Galveston, I didn't mean to diss you. I know you have lights on your boardwalk or whatever, but you don't have lights everywhere. Last time I was there, so I have to state this this retraction already. I just wanted lights on this particular horrible Sharps Park zone, okay? Because it's dangerous, and that's it. That's all. And anyway, so yeah, the life, I guess, so of a politician is retraction. Or you have to have it exacte mundo every time. And yeah, good luck to you, Mr. Trump, if you're out there, because they are just going to keep. You can ignore the one who just wants to naysay you after everything. You know, you didn't say exact. You didn't. You were too general. You did not include. You did not include enough information, or. You know, maybe that was historical data you were giving. It's no longer that way. You know, we'll just have just attack after attack after attack on you. You know, it's the way it goes. You know, did you eat wrong? Did you use the wrong fork? I mean, it'll go forever. You know, whether it's the rich attacking you, the hyper-rich, or the hyper-poor. They'll just keep going. So, I don't know. I guess being the politician, you are just the mortal enemy, always, to someone. I'm trying to understand why. I mean, that's just a think, thought, thunk. But yeah, why the constant mortal enemy? Is it a jealousy thing? Somebody's speaking, I have to quiet them, you know? Somebody's talking. You know, it's my voice to speak. Somebody's speaking where I should be heard. It must be a jealousy thing, perhaps. It's odd to listen to the one that you're jealous of. It's an odd thing, it's an old habit. Yeah. So. Yeah, like I said, lights, put some lights up. They can be, I would go with more of the yellow tone, not the hyper blue. Blue is really, really horrible, just like the headlights. Go with the yellow, a yellow tone. And then if you can make them solar, that would be better. You know, some kind of energy and great lights. And then, And then that's a safe area along the beach, and then you'll have less what do you have on the beach sex going on, less what's that other thing they do? I don't know, stupid dime bag drugs going on. You'll have less of that happening. And I really think that whole pier needs to be knocked out completely. I think it's horrible. I don't like the elements. So, yeah, it needs to be, they take that parking lot out and turn it into at least 5 or 6 restaurants immediately. And then have just tight parking further back, and that's the way it goes. It's just going to be very tight parking, and people are going to have to pay. We put in those little cutesy little pay the meters. All in those, right in front of your house, yeah, all the way back to the library zone. So yeah, I'm talking a serious revamping of that little village. And I even want those houses in the front beach zone to be turned into businesses. All of those little houses have to be turned into businesses. So, yeah, galleries. I want art galleries. I want boutique-y, chic-y-meek-y shops. You know, pretty dresses in the window for the women. I want all kinds of things like this. All right. Yeah. You know, we are in competition with Half Moon Bay. We're in competition with Sausalito. Those are our major competitions. So, yeah. So, you know, lift up, you know, that means parking meters. And that means, what's that other thing? 5 or 6 beautiful restaurants with outdoor cafes sitting there. And yeah, they have to be really good restaurants. And even a bakery. I would like a real good patisserie. That would be a smart, not doesn't have to be some like expensive though. Just a regular patisserie like you have in France, where you actually go and actually purchase like on a daily basis. You know, you get your baguette, whatever. Yeah, so that type of deal. All right, city politics. Yeah.